Excuse me.
What's up, Steph? Stars and Stripes. That's cool.
And my Wonder Woman leggings.
Yeah, that's right. Well, here's a good question for you. Are you a Marvel or DC?
I'm Marvel, and I was going to follow that up with saying, I wish Wonder Woman was DC, or wasn't DC, because
Marvel, yeah.
her movies probably would be better.
Yeah.
I did really enjoy Gal Gadot, though. I thought she was great. So, but...
You have the loving relationship of Captain America and Wonder Woman. You imagine how many comics they make?
Oh my god.
They make a stack of money. America. Britain all over.
For sure.
I've always been a dark horse guy. Spawn, that's my favorite guy.
So did you read The Umbrella Academy when it came out back in the early 2000s?
Never did that.
So I was a huge My Chemical Romance fan.
Okay.
And Dark Umbrella Academy was the comic that the singer Gerard wrote.